Let's take a look at contenders for the title of the best robot vacuum. Contender number 1, the Dreame L10S Pro Ultra Heat, and it truly lives up to its name. A real hit of 2024, featuring an active camera, a retractable mop, heated water, and cloth cleaning with detergent. Contender number 2, the Roborock QRevo Pro, a reliable old-school model from the 7 series that adapts to terrain and sucks up any debris into its dustbin. It uses a structured light camera for navigation, which doesn't depend on lighting conditions. And contender number 3, the Ecovacs Deebot T30 Pro Omni. The T30 Pro Omni claims an impressive 11.5 kilopascals suction power, capable of pulling dirt from your carpet with ease. It has a floating brush and a unique shark fin-style hair removal system. A real monster for homes with fluffy pets. Let's compare these models based on each aspect of the best robot evaluation system, and figure out which one best suits your needs and conditions. When it comes to accessories, the T30 Pro Omni is a minimalist dream. It only includes what's absolutely necessary to get the robot running. The QRevo Pro at least offers a spare dust bag, but the Pro Hit is a real generosity show, including the dust bag, a brush for maintenance, and a bottle of detergent. The winner in this category is clear. The design of these robots is similar. All of them have a round shape with a retractable mop and a single fixed brush on the edge. The thicker microfiber cloths of the Deebot and Roborock are more suited for rough surfaces, while the finer Dreame ones work better for smooth floors. But these are interchangeable, so it's not a major issue. A more important difference is that the T30 Pro Omni is 0.28 inches taller than the competition, which could cause issues getting under furniture. Also, its dustbin is smaller, at just 9.3 ounces, something to consider for larger, dirtier apartments. However, the T30 Pro Omni comes with its signature hair tangling system. The floating brush does an excellent job picking up pet hair from carpets while staying clean. The Pro Ultra Heat and QRevo Pro are simpler in this regard. They both have regular rollers, though Dreamies can be swapped for one with blades. Additionally, the T30 Pro Omni features multi-stage filtration with a HEPA filter, mesh, and foam, which is a step up from its competitors, with QRevo Pro lacking the mesh entirely. Overall, the T30 Pro Omni has the most thoughtfully designed system of these three models. The stations of the competing models also have differences that go beyond just design and size. The Dreame L10S Pro Ultra Heat has 17 ounces larger reservoirs than the competition. Its dust bag compartment also includes a separate mini compartment with a detergent dispenser, and it's reusable. In terms of control, the robots differ not only in obvious features like the number of buttons on the body, or the ability to kickstart cleaning by kicking the robot, but also in less obvious features revealed when you dive into the app. For example, the T30 Pro Omni, unlike its competitors, has an integrated voice assistant and AI. Also, the L10S Pro Ultra Heat supports remote camera connectivity. You can even drive it around the house to check in on your cat. It's not a huge deal, but the Pro Ultra Heat definitely offers more functional options. Aside from LiDAR for navigation, the T30 Pro Omni and QRevo Pro also feature front-facing sensors that work regardless of lighting conditions. The Deebot sensor is more sensitive than the Roborock's, helping it avoid even small obstacles. However, this doesn't apply to drier legs or weights. The Dreame L10S Pro Ultra Heat has a more advanced navigation system. It uses a combination of linear lasers and an active camera to detect any objects, including dryers, socks, and tangled wires. The robot doesn't just avoid obstacles, it recognizes and even takes pictures of them. However, the high-tech system has its downsides. In low light, the vacuum only detects large obstacles, and it needs about 4.3 inches of clearance to get under furniture. Otherwise, it gets stuck. Despite these shortcomings, the Pro Ultra Heat is the most modern and technologically advanced robot vacuum. The batteries of the competitors are all the same, 5,200 mAh, but their actual runtime differs significantly. The QRevo Pro lasts nearly twice as long on max settings. At the same time, the Roborock is noticeably quieter. Its maximum noise level is almost the same as other vacuums in their quiet modes. On paper, the most powerful vacuum should be the T30 Pro Omni, with its 11,500 PA suction power. However, in practice, even with all that suction, it only managed to pull coffee from a 0.08-inch gap. The more modest QRevo Pro with 7,000 pascals was able to clear gaps up to 0.3 inches. Meanwhile, the Dreame L10S Pro Ultra Heat with the same suction power was able to pick up debris from 0.4-inch gaps, although it did miss 0.27-inch ones. Ultimately, in terms of suction power, Dreame and Roborock have a clear advantage over the Deebot. And this also reflects on their dry cleaning performance. The Pro Ultra Heat picked up debris on laminate better than any other, achieving a top-notch 98%. The T30 Pro Omni, despite its lower power, did well, cleaning up crumbs with its turbo brush, but its edge brush scattered debris to the sides. All robots performed well with sand on laminate, confidently picking up 94% to 96%. I expected more from Dreame, but it still underperformed along the edges. Roborock, as usual, proved to be a reliable performer. On carpet, the T30 Pro Omni fell behind again due to its lack of power. Both the Pro Ultra Heat and QRevo Pro did a good job cleaning the center, but they didn't perform as well around the edges. With plush carpets, the Deebot struggled the most. Roborock came in second, and Dreame achieved a record-breaking 92%. This is currently the best result in our testing. When it comes to dry cleaning, the Dreame L10S Pro Ultra Heat significantly outperforms its competitors. As for emptying the dustbin, there are no significant differences. Every station handled the task well, clearing all types of debris, including the tightly packed pet hair. Now let's look at the wet cleaning performance of these models. Dreame handled coffee stains the fastest. The Deebot and Roborock's cloths absorbed less efficiently. It's worth noting that the QRevo Pro presses its retractable mop much harder, which allows it to clean the baseboards to perfection. It also did a good job in corners. For juice stains, Dreame and Deebot cleaned them up on the first pass, while Roborock took longer, as if it lacked the right amount of moisture. The Dreame Pro Ultra Heat's finer microfiber cloth absorbed dirt much faster than the coarser cloths of the QRevo Pro and T30 Pro Omni. In the catch-up test, Roborock performed the best, cleaning up in 6 passes. Dreame took longer to deal with the red streaks on the edge, and Deebot didn't manage it at all, its cloths didn't press hard enough. Overall, Roborock and QRevo Pro scored higher for wet cleaning than their competitors. But washing the floors is only half the job. You also need to clean the mops. All the vacuums heat the water while rinsing, and Dreame even adds detergent. However, the tests were conducted without using the dispenser. Roborock did the best at rinsing mops after coffee, while Deebot, with the same mop structure, practically failed this test. None of the stations managed to properly rinse mops after juice stains. In every case, some staining remained on the cloths. The same goes for dirt. After manual washing in the sink, all the cloths still had quite a bit of dirty water in them. After catch-up, none of the stations did a perfect job. There was still some staining, even after hand washing. However, considering the dispenser, sewage connection options, and the expanded station settings, I rated the Pro Ultra Heat's self-cleaning system higher. Let's summarize. The Dreame L10S Pro Ultra Heat and Roborock QRevo Pro are the top models in their class, while the Deebot T30 Pro Omni falls behind in both suction power and wet cleaning performance. Thanks to its hair tangling system, the T30 Pro Omni is great for homes with furry cats and carpets and requires at least 4.13 inches of clearance under furniture. Using the robot will be much easier as it comes with an integrated voice assistant. The QRevo Pro is one of the most powerful on the market, with a good cloth pressing system. It can deeply clean thin carpets and wash floors, even if you have a dog. However, it may struggle with extreme amounts of pet hair, and the rubber roller requires maintenance. The Pro Ultra Heat is a versatile model with top-notch navigation. In good lighting, it can avoid pet surprises and wires. The robot excels on both smooth floors and plush carpets. And if you have hair problems, you can swap the roller for one with blades. But keep in mind that the vacuum needs about 4.3 inches of clearance to get under furniture. Make sure to factor this into your decision making. And that's all for today. See you in the next reviews.